40-ish yards from goal. Looked at playing in towards the middle. It's gone over the head of Robbie Cundy, but comes all the way through to Riggle. It's to get back across, and it's Ryan Brunt to score. Bar City a level. It's 1-1.
Yeah, really good from Bar City. Poor from a defensive point of view from Dulwich. The ball went all the way over to the far post. All the way to the feet of Sean Riggle. Had a time to bring it down, take a touch. You shouldn't be allowing someone to do that from a long ball. The inquest is currently going on at the back between Carew and Quay Taylor. And Rigg, we know he's got quality, he showed it, didn't panic, picked out Brunt and for 2 yards, could have missed.
They finally got that ball into the box right there, and it was Sean Rigg, got it on. Ryan Brunt's never going to miss from there.